stuck in my tongue.
Hold mine and let me see, can I get it out of there for you? Listen. There you go.
Thanks.
Elroy was an old man, and I was only 13. But he was my best friend, and he could make a guitar sing. On hot summer evenings, I'd play along with him. Sitting up on his front porch while the June bugs beat on the screen. I said, hold on, hold on, Elroy. Hold on, Elroy, run that by me again. The ring finger on his left hand was buried out in Texas, from the time when his work glove got hung in a cotton gin. But it didn't slow him down none. He could play like lightning. He'd fly through a breakdown and then sit back and grin. And I'd say, hold on, hold on, Elroy. Hold on, Elroy, run that by me again. Said I've been working on that big play last week. I think it goes like this. He said, Sakes alive, son, I think you flat got her down. Now you can work on this. And I'd say, hold on. Hold on, Elroy. Hold on, Elroy. Run that by me again. Won't you hold on? Hold on, Elroy. Hold on, Elroy. Run that by me again. Now the years have gone by. I played along with the best now. And I owe that old man for this good life of mine. When his heart was failing, I flew back home to see him. We sat up on his front porch and I said one last time, won't you hold on? Hold on, Elroy. Hold on, Elroy. Run that by me again.